In previous videos, I unveiled Mastercam 2023's new machine group setup. In this video, I'd like to show some of the benefits related to simulation. There are also some changes and new options in Verify and Simulation in Mastercam 2023. Let's get started. Here we have the chain guard signature part. Let's launch Machine Group Setup by clicking on Files. I'm going to go through this rather briefly. There's a previous video on the chain guard that covers every step in depth. Move on to Master Model. To understand what is selected for the master model, highlight it and use the Isolate checkbox. Next, see that stock has also been selected. Navigate to work holding and review the fixturing with the on-screen visualization and organization that Machine Group Setup offers. The tool library and simulator settings are also set here. Before Mastercam 2023, to properly display fixtures in Verifier Simulator would require using the Simulator Options dialog. Since Mastercam 2023 still supports this method, let's review prior behavior and take note of some of the shortcomings. In the Toolpaths Manager, select Simulator Options. Set up the simulator to look at the initial stock model. Moving down to Fixtures, I'll select levels 10 and 11 labeled as Fixturing. Notice there is no direct graphical feedback as to exactly what I have or have not selected. In the old simulator options, it's either levels, a file, or selection from the graphic screen. There was no ability to mix and match or combine from multiple sources. At this point, I typically run the simulator to see if things are working the way I expect. If not, I'll revise and relaunch. Click OK, make sure that all toolpaths are selected, and launch Verify. Shut off axes and hit play. While I let that run, immediately I noticed that the adapter plate to hold the part in the self-centering vise is missing. That's a problem, one that is easily fixed, but it will require exiting simulator and reselecting in simulator options. For now, let's see how this project looks on the machine in simulator. Click the simulation tab in the upper left. Immediately, I notice the Mastercam default trunnion machine is loaded and not the machine I will be using. Since prior releases did not have machine environments tied to the control definition, or specified through Machine Group Setup, it would have needed to be manually selected before launching Simulator. The fixture is also incorrectly located off-center of the machine table, and I'm missing the riser I thought was contained in one of the two levels I had selected. Based off the limited input of Simulator options, Mastercam incorrectly guessed that I wanted the vise plate directly against the table. It's not a big deal as these issues are easily fixed with some minor settings, but the old workflow did not allow us to properly build and visualize the setup until the simulation had already been launched. We are in Mastercam 2023, and if you prefer the old workflow, it is still available. But let's explore the improvement when the new machine group setup is utilized. Close out of simulator, and this time click on the right side of the Verify button on the down arrow. Notice the new options here. Add to current verification, which we'll go over in a minute, and verify selected machining group. This second option is what you will use to leverage all the new functionality that is specified in machine group setup for master model, stock, work holding, and simulation. Select all the operations and verify the selected machine group. Right click. Choose Isometric View, fit the model to the screen, turn the speed all the way up, and hit play. After After successfully running verify through to completion, switch to simulation. Notice that not only did all the fixturing components come in just as they were assembled, but the part is also centered on the platter. The master model concept is also recognized in this session of Simulator. Hit play to start the simulation. There's no better way to feel confident in a machining process than to use a full machine simulation, and Mastercam 2023 makes that easier than ever. Now let's check out the other new option in the Verify dropdown. With the machine simulation successfully completed, switch back to Verify and let's program a model chamfer on the other side of the part. Don't close the simulator, just click back inside the Mastercam window to minimize it. Shut off display for all the toolpaths and copy down operation 10. Launch the parameters. First thing, change the tool and comp construction planes to right. This will allow chamfering the other side of the chain guard. Under the toolpath type page, reselect the chain geometry. In the chaining dialog, right-click and rechain all. Select the solid edges along the chamfers on the outer portion of both wings of the guard. Click OK. Ensuring that Generate Toolpath is on, click OK again. With the toolpath generated, select it and add this to the existing machine simulation. Remember, I never close the simulator, and if I were using two monitors, good practice would be to leave it open on my second screen. Click on the dropdown next to Verify and choose Add to Current Verification. This will load the new operation into Verify. Slow the verified speed . Press play. While inspecting the cut, I'd also like to point out a new interface change. Collision checking options have moved from the backstage right into the drop-down on the ribbon. In order to speed calculation and display times, the tool versus fixture and workpiece are shut off, but can easily be turned on here. Click OK. This process of programming a toolpath and adding to verification can continue operation by operation. Launching and running a long verify session to the very end just to see the last toolpath I programmed is no longer needed. Mastercam 2023's machine group setup creates a guided workflow to success. It makes launching an accurate real-world simulation on the very first attempt easier than ever before. Once in the simulator, the ability to append operations keeps the simulation workflow efficient. And while these are already some big improvements, Machine Group Setup is the foundation that will build future intelligence into the Mastercam programming process.